I'm honored to lead the National Cancer Institute as we accelerate our progress against cancer. With the current scientific momentum and great research opportunities before us, we can help the many people affected by this terrible disease. We have reached this turning point as a result of investments in basic fundamental research. These advances have led to dramatic changes in our approaches to prevention, detection, and treatment, including the clinical application of precision oncology and immunology. By supporting research to reduce the incidence of cancer and to improve the outlook and quality of life for patients who develop cancer, I'm very encouraged by the tremendous progress we have made, but too many people still die from cancer. We must therefore redouble our efforts to further decrease cancer mortality rates, to prevent cancer, to detect cancers earlier when they are most treatable, and to develop more effective and less toxic treatments. The National Cancer Program reaches broadly across the country and meets the needs of all demographics, rich and poor, urban and rural, and all racial and ethnic populations. We support 69 NCI-designated cancer centers and more than 5,000 grantees, and help to treat patients at 2,500 clinical trial sites nationwide. We are fortunate to have strong bipartisan support for research from our nation's leaders who have recognized the great potential for progress against this disease that is responsible for 1 in 4 deaths in America. But together, we can transform the cancer landscape.